Catherine.
Welcome home, sir.
Have you kept well?
I have. Thank you, sir.
You haven't been running the house in my absence.
I have.
That wasn't a question. Where's your husband?
Wherever you put him. I'm so sorry.
You've heard nothing from him?
Not a word.
Get a bottle of the flurry.
He wants a flurry.
Well, there's none of that left.
None of it?
Not a drop. She's drank it all.
Excuse me, sir, but there's none of the flurry left.
That's impossible. Look again.
I'm afraid there's none left, sir. Cook said it had all gone.
And how exactly has it all gone?
I don't know, sir.
You don't know?
No, sir.
And the cook, does she not know?
No, sir.
Do you not think it necessary to keep an account of what happens to my property in this household? All my property. Am I to assume you drank it?
No, sir.
And yet you can offer no other explanation?
No, sir.
Get down.
Sir.
On your hands and knees. You behave like an animal, and I'll treat you like an animal. Now get out.